What does this kid mean by saying Gerald? I don't know, but beats me. Body tag Jerome Bettis.
I don't smoke in that lettuce. I just put y'all know what it is.
Gerald. There it is again. Who is Gerald? I don't know. Nobody knows.
What's up? What's up, dude?
Nah, dude.
I got my film over there.
Hey guys, what up? Just made it to MB Riddle. About to have a little meet out here. Westland versus MB Riddle. NASA is out here. About to lift off. We're down here in Florida. About to watch this rocket launch.
It's a rocket launch that is me.
I mean,
that is me hijacking.
Sometimes you just gotta be careful, not watch out for like eagles and stuff, but watch out for bobcats.
Watch out for the bobcats. You heard it from the man himself. What about Colin? What does Colin got to say?
Well, speaking of rocket, I am the Red Rocket, so yeah. This is fitting that I'm here at Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University.
Yeah, like are you gonna
try? Yeah.
Yeah.
Call it a sports ball.
Joe. Please tell me who Gerald is or what it means, please.
Gerald.
Cole, what are you trying to run today?
All right.
Okay. First of all, he's running the 400 meter dash. He's dashing.
It's a hustle. It's a 400 meter hustle.
400 meter hustle.
I started nine.
The 400 meter HM hustle meter dash. HM.
We're looking to run a nice. We're looking to run 52 again. 52 consistent, but 51 would be nice.
51.
It's gonna be nice.
Maybe a 50 flat, man. It's toasty out here.
It's a nice.
The muscles will be warm.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Okay, hold up. Let's go into the future really quick and check out Cole's race.
Alright! Good job, Goldfish!
Way to go, Cole!
Cole Vaughn here. Hey, be sure to like and subscribe to the vlog. Cole Vaughn on YouTube.
Low.
Had to have been low.
Does hurt.
Low for
does hurt.
Oh, good race, dude.
10-10 recommend?
Good race.
You didn't have it, both put so low. 50,
we fucking.
I think it was 51 like 2 or something like that. It was pretty fast, dude. Right.
He kept.
You guys were.
I kept that form.
Right by each
other. Oh, yeah, boys.
Alright, well, this meet's about to get started. Everyone's out here just chilling for a second. Me and Adam still gotta do our 40 minute run today since we did that 10K on Friday. Everyone's getting ready. And the action's just about to begin, but we're gonna go out, do our 40 minute jog really quick, and then get back into you guys and videotape a lot of everyone competing today. So hold up, wait with.
Hey, be sure to like and subscribe. Cole Vaughn, Colevaughan. Hey, be sure to like and subscribe. I got 40 subscribers now, so.
Bruh.
Give me that camera.
You keep plugging the subscribe, dude. Chill.
Okay, follow me on YouTube, AdamRock771. I got one video up there. I need more followers. The more I get, the more Run Junkie videos I'm going to come out with. They're a bunch of dumb stuff. So.
Hey, listen to me. Be sure to jail every day.
Hey,
my Twitter, Chris_Fick11. Same with the Instagram, but Snapchat is just Chris_Fick. Follow me, ladies.
Only ladies.
Ooh, ooh. Old Mr. Chapman, Natalie, Mr. Chapman. God bless the Queen. What you looking to run today, bro?
202.
202.
What about on 2 flat?
Go big, go home.
I'll go 2 flat. Yeah.
You go 2 flat.
200. Okay.
I'll film it.
Oh, you're filming.
I'm filming.
Running 2 flat.
We'll go ahead and fast forward to Colin Chapman's 800 right now.
What's
up, son?
What's up, ladies?
What's up, ladies?
We're just living.
I saw you out there. We were all making moves on that backstretch, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah. That's where the magic happens.
That's where the magic happens.
37-14.
What?
37-14. What?
get into it though. Keep that speed. Just drive it.
This one's for my mom.
This is for my mom. Let's go, mom.
Feet were better.
Arm was sucky.
Arm dropped.
Damn arm.
That's because you were released right here. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So keep it over your shoulders. Yeah. You want more to let it go on. Hey, we already got a good mark.
Yeah.
So this is all gravy from here.
Great.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, so I got a tangerine. Oh, hey, hey. That's it. That's it.
I like turtles. I like turtles. Turtles. I like turtles.
Let's go. Let's go.
Okay.
I'll get him. Hey.
Got this.
We did a thing today.
We did a thing.
For me. I'm gonna fit.
Those two are predators, right? You know that, right?
Predators.
Yeah.
No! Game changer.
41-24.
That was like the finish of last year.
Barely
predators. Woo! Woo! Sweet bro!
This is how Happy Feet Days is.
Okay.
RJ!
What happened?
To stop?
No. I messed that one up.
Hey, you know why it's not flying?
Watch out, you're on the runway.
Okay. So right now, the jab is happening right now. We got ladies out here. We got Rachel throwing. Go ahead and face the camera.
Oh.
Hello.
Okay. Okay. And then we got long jump going on over there.
Run away from you.
Work. Can't jump no more. Good job, baby.
Right. Okay,
can you tell me when to go?
How was that? First 4x1 I've ever ran.
There you go.
Yeah.
How'd it feel?
Felt decent. I felt like I could run faster.
Mark.
Hello.
Mark.
How you doing? Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's show us that routine again.
Huh?
Show us that routine again.
Oh, hold on.
Oh.
Get it on there.
Oh. Oh.
Not bad.
Alright guys, shot setter out here. About to show you guys how to shot put. Actually, I have no clue, but you know what? This is how I do it. First, take your windage. Next, do this thing, I think. Then you just do a little spinny thing and launch it.
Wow!
What? World records out here, distance runner. Shot put throw, I tell ya. All this throwing got me pretty hungry, so it's time to get a snack. So who do you gotta call? You call up Brettley with the chips in his backpack, ready to grab, ready to eat. Doritos. He's trying to reach over behind him.
I can almost do it.
We beat him.
You can take that off now if you want.
Here you go.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got some.
What we're about to do.
We got some plastic rods. We're about to break in half.
About to break all 10 of these hurdles. All 10 of them.
Shattered.
And the school record. While we
and the school record. All 5 of them. Zach Shreve, you don't want it. 6 This is really hard. I'm serious, I don't know.
They ask us how we do it, ask us how we do it. It's the gang, gang, you know how we move it. Gang, 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 they ask us how we do it.
Came off my shirt.
It's a little bit.
What was that, bro?
Bro, I don't know.
What's going up your nose, man?
These
what's going up your nose?
Sweat
what's going
from up my daggone sunscreen. Mm-hmm. Hey, let me see them. Let me see my mirror.
You get it? It's like more nostril.
Oh, it's them daggone freaking tape.
It's them daggone freaking tape.
It's them tape again.
Them tape.
Yeah. I look Sicilian, it's all like Italians. Yeah, you know the boot that is kicking the island.
Yeah.
Flying commercial, I need to be private. Yeah. See my whole team and you know where to find us. Yeah, you know where to find me. Hey, I'm drowning in
grace. This kid's gonna take his lap.
When I look at my past, somehow we don't.
Can't be doing it.
You wanna see me do a flip?
Yes.
Do it. I hope I don't pull something.
Social season. I'm about to level up.
Oh, what?
That was like a flippy flip. Like a triple flippy flip.
I'm a crab. Crabby.
I got the city on my shoulders. Shoulders. I can feel the way.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, it's
cute. Oh my leg.
I'm close to retirement.
Dude, there's two friends. There's one team.
You're just getting started, pal.
Okay. Legs are dead.
That's me.
Need a water?
Need a water?
Yeah.
There's some water over here.
I don't know where to get it.
Dude, over that way.
Walk into the sunset, McKinley. Walk off into the sunset.
Feel great. Feel real good.
Feel real good.
Throwing PRs out there like left and right, you know? Our 4x4 just killed it.
Killed
Cole Vaughn out there.
I'm out here with the javelin.
Yes. Right here helping with this.
PR.
This is what we are.
We're going to Nationals, baby.
Y'all can say what y'all want to say. 3 years, baby, that's more than luck. Independence, a way of life, and money gotta be talking trucks. Yeah, I'm not trying to sign no dotted lines, less money, dear. Cause on the side, I'm doing fine, and I don't punch no clocks nowhere. For Lauderdale, the O'Hare, Hartsfield, the LAX, those airports I'm speaking about, but you should know if you're getting it. I fly around like the president, got a message here with my campaign. Though I'm shifting culture, I break these sofa, cause I never forget from where I damn came. Yeah, it's a damn shame. Like I ain't gon' speak on me. Everybody got a rap, got a trap on a track. Y'all brothers sound weak on me. I ain't gon' speak on me. To the top with my sights directed. You hitting on me, that's kind of productive. And you probably wanna
get out of here.
Woo!
I don't know. Alright, Coach Pick out here.
Coach Thick.
Another great meet being a coach.
Did you say Coach Thick?
We got the
Coach Thick.
Coach Thick.
Coach Thick.
We got the splits out here.
Coach.
Some of these PA kids I gotta fix.
Hey, but my coach that wouldn't happen.
But my athlete, Alan Christ, took first and jab. That's all that matters.
I know, because like hey. I was like
just Jail.
Watch out, boys, it's coming at you.
We were achieving these discs, you know what I mean? Like, sometimes you just gotta enjoy life and not run around the circle for fun and dodge discs.
River Grove. Watch your lefty. That's a random.
That's where they're trying to kill me.
Of course.
That's right.
Why you record me, bro? Why you recording, bro?
Soon after a little while, it seemed like he really started to enjoy retrieving discs. I don't know, it kind of made me a little happy, so I had to do it too. Really felt me like a golden retriever. Or just a dog. Just being a dog. Because maybe that's what the meaning of life is. Just live like a dog. Because I love dogs.
Sean wears his sunglasses at night.
And he's subscribed to my YouTube channel.
Colvon.
Well, guys, we're wrapping up the meet.
I offered you my gang.
Everyone did pretty well today.
All right, y'all have fun today?
Yeah.
Good meet. Cats on three. One, two, three. Cats!
Friends of the family. Do it for the friends of the family. Friends of the family. Do it for the friends of the family. Who else? Friends of the family. Do it for the friends of the family. Friends of the family. You don't know them, you don't know me, man.